It's an absolute pleasure to talk about this 2016 update series Jaguar XF 35T. The 35T was the 3-litre supercharged engine rocketing to 100 kilometres an hour in just 5.2 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, this car was $140,000 new and it's now half price with just 15,000 original kilometres from new. Have a look at these beautiful perforated leather interior seats. This particular model is called a Portfolio, which gets you heads-up display, lumbar support, leather-bound steering wheel, beautiful walnut timber, and by the looks of things, those purple lights inside next to the Meridian sound system allow you to change the colour of those interior lights. I'm yet to work out how to do that. I bought my wife a brand new Jag Sport Brake, which is the station wagon version of this in a diesel. I think that when Tata took over Jaguar some years ago, they're starting to make some of the best cars in the world. The back seats fold down in this beautiful car, and this was probably the most, probably the most powerful petrol engine Jaguar they brought out in this era. Fold down seats, electric boot, reversing camera, Bluetooth audio and your phone. The touchscreen system for navigation is perfect. The car is gorgeous. I mean, literally a mark on an alloy wheel. Air conditioning vents in the back, 12-volt power in the back. The interior colour is stunning. It's this very pale grey. I just love those doors. I mean, look at that design with that wood and that angular effect on the edge of the door there. It's airbags galore. It's not affected by the Takata airbag recall. It has had its first service, so it's not due for about a million kilometres. And it's got both of its original keys. It's already been traded in on a brand new car. And I took a photo there of the Royal Motor Yacht Club where the membership shows that this particular owner was a member down there. So this is a car that I think it's got Jaguar LED technology in the headlights. It's even got a little camera at the front. You know, it's got everything. It's just amazing. You know, they've got distance cruise and lane change assist and blind spot assist. The car will park itself if you push the buttons. So park assist, heads up display I've already mentioned. I'm going to get in the car and start showing you just a little bit more about why these are so stunning. I love how they've done that steering wheel in a slightly different taupey colour. And these air vents, when you turn the car on, they pop up and come out. Beautiful navigation screen with the nice buttons on the side. If you bought a 2018 model, by the way, the only difference is this larger, wider screen is just one big screen. You don't get those things on the side. But really, we're talking about a very minor difference. Bird walnut interior. You can choose your dynamic driving mode or normal mode or sport mode. Turn the car off automatically. I love the little air vents that also say Jaguar on them, and you've got Jaguar written up at the end of that beautiful leather dashboard with the additional stitching, and the Meridian sound system is fantastic. My wife's car has that as well. So this gorgeous silver car, it's got stacks of rego in New South Wales in, I think it's about 6 months. And we love it. We love everything about it, and we're very proud of these cars. Our dealership has been buying and selling Jags for 25 years now, and Mercedes and BMWs and things like that, and it really is a pleasure to offer cars like this for sale. It's got tinted windows and electric seats with memory as well, so our business is called the Oldtimer Centre, and we've been doing this, as I said, since 1994. We can offer you finance in-house. You've even got an automatically adjustable steering column. I'm just going to grab the keys, start it up, and we'll have a look at those funky air vents. Here they go. Thank you very much. And another thing which I haven't been able to show you yet, but I'll show you when we turn the car off, is this gear shifter that goes up and down. Isn't that cool? So look, our address here is 101 to 103 Illawarra Road in Marrickville. My name is Richard, or you can see Phil. And we're here every day except for Sunday. And Saturdays we close at 1:30 as well. So 101 to 103 Illawarra Road, Marrickville. Phone number is 9569 9999. Thanks very much for taking the time to watch this movie. 15,000 kilometres. It was built halfway through 2016. It is the new shape. And what a stunning car. Thanks again, and let's catch up soon.